Hey, Mr. Sinclair. You settling in okay?
Company's a marked improvement here. That's for damn sure. Just a pity that the tasteful Miss John left the stocking of the liquor cabinet to her tasteless hound of a husband.
Oh, no. How will you cope?
Why settle for less, I say? These good people welcome me into their home. They deserve the best. And I happen to know that slacker up the hill was holding on to some vintage art-killing whiskey as an investment. And when those internet kids moved in, I gave them a bottle of Maison Saint-Vivant that's older than they are. If only some kind soul would help an old man out, I could raise everyone's spirits.
Well, much as I hate to spoil your party, I think you'll just have to stick to the moonshine for now.
Get me those drinks, and I swear to you, I'll make it worth your time. I've got something special that'll make those meaty-mouthed, undead bastards slither back into their graves.
Persuasive, aren't you? Oh, fine, it won't take me long. But you better have something good for me.
I knew I could rely on you, kid. Godspeed. Miss Salazar. What a woman.
So, art-killin' whiskey. Where would they keep their best stuff? Big drinkers.
Oh, shit! Try the kitchen. Wait, I think I was just in there. Oh yeah, this is perfect.
This isn't what he asked for.
Oops. What about this?
A lucky escape for my whiskey. I have to find this guest room safe.
Two of us can do that. Not sure what that was all about. What? Oh, there was two. I missed. Alright.
Locked. Total maximum security whiskey. So, where's the girlfriend with the key?
Anything else in here? Nah.
This is it. Guess it's super tasty or something.
Wait. God damn it. Hey, I found something. Landscaper's keys. Where's that go? Is there any box nearby? Landscapers. Maybe it's this? I don't see nothing else it could potentially go to. Landscapers keys. There ain't shit over here. Landscaper. I don't know. Is he running? Nah. Check this place out. Another key. Curtis safe key. Oh shit. I'm about to go to this real quick. That was one. Landscaper, huh? Could it be over here? I mean, like, oh no. This area seems pretty well kept. Nah.
Okay. One fancy bottle of vino required. Do they have a cellar?
Oh, cellar.
$3.99.
God damn it.
$3.99. Maison something or other. Sounds legit.
You there, kid? If you're still down at that modern mansion, look out for a cigar box. The finest Cubans. Gave them as a housewarming gift. And I got a hankering.
Charming you may be, Mr. Sinclair, but a deal's a deal.
Then I'll sweeten the deal. Check their master bedroom, and you'll find a little something extra.
Yeah, how I get in there? Fuck, do I get the key? Let me go back downstairs. Let's see what we got going on. Yeah, how am I supposed to get in there, man? I ain't got no goddamn key, man. What? Open this. Got it. you're dead. I don't get it. I might have to look at that note again, if I could find that goddamn note. Let me check over here, though. Where did this person come from? Were they always there? I just wasn't paying attention. I don't get it. Ain't shit down here. Unless I already picked it up and don't even realize it. Alright, let me go back to it. Expand the journal. Do we need some wine for cooking? What? Open this one more time. Alright, man, I don't know, man. I'm just about to check around this whole goddamn house. It'd be funny if I already picked the key up and I didn't even realize it. Cause I do be picking up shit fast. I don't know, let's go see. Oh, well that didn't quite work. Where is it again? Oh yeah, upstairs. I didn't get it. Opens from the other side. I don't want to run out of inventory slots. What is that? There's something on the ground. Thank you. Man, where the hell is this goddamn key at? Said, go to the bowling alley. I went to the bowling alley. Wasn't shit down there. Maybe it's bugged. One more time. One by one. Okay. Okay, this is at that old house.
Constant?
Oh yeah, this ain't gonna work on him. Fucking guy in there. Man, what am I missing? Over here. Man. I might look it up. Gopin Master's Key. Man, what? Who would have thought to do this? And how would you wait? Like, who looks in this fucking spot I'm about to look at? Don't make no sense. Oh yeah, he gonna dodge that. Out of there. Alright, so it's somewhere. Like, who would have thought to do this? God damn it. Damn alarm at. Yo. Woke up like this. Same shirt over and over and over again. Well, actually, you don't know what shirt it is. It's zipped up. Huh.
Cigars. He sure knows how to enjoy an apocalypse. That's everything. Better get back before he remembers the canapes.
Where's this landscaper? You know what? Well, damn. Why were a landscaper? I can see it definitely being over here. I give up. I don't know where that shit is. Why do you want me to go in here for? Shortcut, maybe?
Here you go, Mr. Sinclair. I got your treats.
You're too good to me, kid. And don't let anyone say that Curtis Sinclair is not a man of his word. You take my rifle, Peggy.
Nice.
And for the cigars, I'll throw in some ammunition to get you started.
Oh. Hey, you don't have to do that. I can tell she's special to you.
Old Peggy's done right by me over the years, but my joints can't handle her kickback no more. Treat her right, and she'll look after you, too.
Well, thanks, Mr. Sinclair. Sure you don't mind going unprotected?
No need to worry about me, kid. They can try and bite me. My hide's tougher than a $2 steak. Besides, I can still handle a pistol just fine. I'll be all right with Peggy's little sister, Betty, on my hip. Drinks, good company, and some excitement. What more could I need?
Man, I thought Peggy was gonna be a fucking